Hi, so my name is Elizabeth, and I'm going to teach you how to make your own homemade bow. So what you're going to need is 24 inches of ribbon. And what you're going to do is you're going to take it, and you're going to do, like, fold one end like that, and that's how big it's going to be. And then you're going to need to do that again, like that. And you do that three times, like that, that, okay? And now, take your scissors and cut the extra off, okay? And now it should look like this, all right? It should look like this. And what you're gonna do, it's like layered ribbon. And what you're gonna do is pinch the middle of the bow. Pinch the middle of the bow, of the ribbon. And it will look like that. And what you're gonna do is you take some string, sewing string, and you're gonna cut some sewing string, and make that pinch in the middle really good. And then where you pinched, you're going to take the sewing string, and wrap the middle of the bow in just a plain old simple knot. And you may want to like wrap it and then do that. Wrap it a few times and then do two or three knots. And that will work. And just like that, then take it and it will look like that. And then you're gonna tie it. One knot may be good enough, but I would suggest two. Okay, now you have that leftover string, and you cut it off, and then there's your bow. And now what you're gonna need to do is take a hot glue gun, or any kind of glue. It just has to be strong. I would suggest hot glue. And you're gonna need to have like a clip that you don't use anymore. Like one clip and that's all. Like one of these. And what you're gonna do is take the clip. You're gonna need to take the clip and you hot glue it to the back of the bow. And you're gonna want it to stay. Don't use the hot glue if you're not allowed to use it. And if you do, use it with glue. That's all. dry. It really burns when you get it on your skin, so you may want to take the extra piece of ribbon to pat it down. You may accidentally glue the clip shut, but if that happens, then you can just pull it open. It works. There's a bow. Okay. Thank you so much for watching my video on how to make your own homemade bow. I hope you liked it. And thank you for watching.